I have, what do you call it? Not ignored, but, you know, the other... When you accidentally ignore something. Neglect? Yeah.100% Morrowind lore run. Holy shit. Oh, you. Oh no! It's backstabs all over shop! Fully charged R2 with the hunter's axe. GG's. GG's. Good game, everybody. Woo! Hell yeah, Quicksilver Bullets, let's go. And you draw me some blood vials. No! No blood vials! Coward. Absolute coward. Stop shooting me with lightning. All right, got my shortcut. Let me re-ring. Rain. It's a new name. I saw your shadow, but you could have plunged me. Hello. Oh, God damn, that hurt. GG's. Good game, Rain. Oh, shit! Oh, no! Ah! Get blocked. That's such a nice little touch right there. The fact that if you, like... you know, if you, like, mash your buttons or whatever, you get to block that final attack, and in blocking it, you know, you get to live. Kind of wrestle yourself out of the grapple. I really wish they would do more stuff like that. Oh, shit!
Tonight, Saint Riot joins the hunt.
Oh. Smart. Get away from the lightning. Oh, that range. Gotta be getting close to out of bullets. This beast roar cost? Two? GG's, good game. So many beast roars. Let me go repair my shit. Yeah, I ran out of vials and bullets, but like, I didn't even mean to invade. I just accidentally had my Sinister Bell going instead of my small Resonant Bell. I'm sorry, my large Resonant Bell. Well, I was ringing the Sinister Bell so that I could do I could refresh and get an invader in. Oh god. Fucking Guardian. Shit. I was really hoping if I came out this way, homeboy wouldn't attack.
Unending death awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Unending death. So, hey, what's up, Berenki? Well, I think it's unending death, like, you'll just keep dying over and over again. You won't stay dead. You keep dying. Does that make sense? Unending dying. But that's not how you would say that. Unending death. I think. Otherwise, yeah, it would just be like regular death awaits you. Although, yeah, that's also true. Unending death, as in, like, a death that is permanent, that would be different for us as well. Shit. Oh no, I'm out of, no, I'm not. We're good. Oh, you jerk! Oh, shit! Of course that attack had poise on it. Stop yapping! Shit. Hell yeah. God damn it. Well, we learned something. No! No! All right. Oh, God damn it. Well, rip me. Yes! Yes! Kill your own teammate! Coward! You left him with a hit point. Oh, GG's. Good game. Yeah, that Guardian's Visceral absolutely fucking deleted whoever that was. I'm willing to bet there's some skill on that build. Or maybe a Clawmark rune, I don't know. Alright, I've got one other house area. Well, no, I've got two other house areas to explore. Damn, Lance! Thank you for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. We're playing some Bloodborne. I'm doing a Sinister run. I'm level 120. I've got the Executioner's Radiance rune on. So if you have a character and you can equip the Corruption rune, you will come in as an adversary rather than a friend. Woo! I can have one red and two purples. Oh, coward! Come back here, let me backstab you. Oh, it's unbelievable. Oh, that's a parry. That's an arcane parry. GG's. Lance, I hope you had a good stream. Marcus, welcome back. Thank you for 34 months. Much appreciated. Sorry, I'll get all caught up here in a moment. Oh, all these noodly appendages. Oh, that wasn't a pancake. I'm absolutely devastated. No, dog! Oh! Did you just roll off? You just rolled off the lake? That was hilarious. Good game. GG's. Good game, everybody. Welcome in, Raiders. MTR, Quimby, Trinity, Breadstock, Azrael. Welcome in, everybody. Black Brain. Bum Drinking Rum, hello. Also, Shadow Map, hello. Anybody I haven't said hello to you. Oh, that was dumb. I have a question that's kind of weird. He had spawned up on the bridge over there. I wonder if he stayed spawned in and there was two instances of him, or if he despawned and then respawned there. I am so mad. I am so mad. GG's. The rooftop is supposed to protect me from the lightning, but it didn't work. Lame. Good game, though. Well, I know for next time. No escape from Braydor. Absolute definition of bad invader, that guy. All gimmicks. Yeah, another thing that's kind of messed up about him is, like, they knew if you were, like, co-oping through this area, you would just stunlock him to death with your homies. And so they were like, have him drink a lead elixir. Rather than, like, there was no thought about, maybe we should rethink how these mechanics work. Nope, just have him drink a lead elixir. But, I mean, honestly, that's just kind of, I think, what they intended for multiplayer to be like. If you spawned in and there were co-opers and you didn't play right, they just would blend you to death. GG. We're gonna put a little split right here in the VOD and for the YouTube video. Hello, YouTube video. And I'm gonna take a small, short break because, it's been 3 hours and, I need one. I need to stretch my legs a little bit. So that's what I'm going to do. When we come back, we're going to be doing the other half of that area down below. So that's where we'll be going. And I will see you guys in just a little bit.